गुड मॉर्निंग 7th AM स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश लेसन 19, द स्टोरी ऑफ राइटिंग, लिखने की कहानी, कहाँ से शुरू हुआ, कैसे शुरू हुआ लिखना। ठीक है, इस चैप्टर में हम इसके बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे कि हमने लिखना कैसे सीखा, कहाँ से शुरू हुआ ये लिखना। ठीक है, आज मैं इसको रीड करके बताती हूँ। आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू द स्टोरी ऑफ द ग्रेट पिरामिड, अशोक कलेक्टेड सम मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द एंशियंट इजिप्शियंस। ही केम टू नो अबाउट हिरियोग्लाफिक्स एंड फेल्ट वेरी एक्साइटेड। देन ही स्टार्टेड गैदरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ राइटिंग। ही लर्नड मैनी थिंग्स अबाउट इट एंड रोट एन आर्टिकल द स्टोरी ऑफ राइटिंग फॉर हिज स्कूल मैगजीन। दिस इज हिज आर्टिकल। राइटिंग इज परहैप्स द मोस्ट वंडरफुल एंड यूजफुल इन्वेंशन एवर मेड बाय मैन, बट वी ऑल आर सो फेमिलियर विद इट डैट वी डू नॉट रियलाइज इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंस। सपोज वी गेट अप वन मॉर्निंग एंड फाइंड डैट वी हैव फॉरगॉटन द आर्ट ऑफ रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग, एंड सपोज एट द सेम टाइम ऑल द राइटिंग इन द वर्ल्ड डिसअपीयर्स, वॉट काइंड ऑफ वर्ल्ड वुड वी फाइंड आवर सेल्व्स इन। वी वुड नॉट गेट आवर मॉर्निंग न्यूज़पेपर, वी वुड नॉट फाइंड एनी मैगजीन्स, and we will not be able to read any exciting stories. Our libraries too would have disappeared, and so we could not get any information we needed, since writing itself has disappeared. We would find every office closed. Children would not be taught to read and write anymore. And there would be no schools, no colleges, and no universities. There would be no correspondence, no letters written. And so we would live in a world without post offices. We depend so much on writing that our travel too would suffer. In a few days, buses and trains would not run, ships would not sail, and aeroplanes would not fly. Machinery is very complicated, and our engineers cannot keep everything in their heads. They depend on engineering books and often refer to them to keep the machines in order. But where could the books be found after writing has disappeared? Not only our travel but also our commerce would come to a stop. Commerce in the modern world is carried on mainly with the help of check, account books and correspondence. In the absence of writing, not only correspondence but check books and accounts too would disappear, and so national and international commerce would come to a stop. So we see that in the absence of writing, our civilization would not only come to a stop, but within another half of a century, we would lose all that humanity has achieved in science and industry during the past 6,000 years. In about 50 years, we would find ourselves as uncivilized as the cavemen of the past, and we would have to learn the art of writing all over again. If everything in our civilization depends mainly on writing, its story must really be very exciting. From very early times, man found the need to communicate with his fellow men. He did this with the help of signs. The story is told of the Scythians of those times. They wanted to send a message to the Persians, telling them that they would attack and defeat them. But as they did not know the art of writing, they sent the Persians a bird, a mouse, a frog, and 5 arrows. These were meant to be the signs for what they wanted to communicate to the Persians. If they had written a letter, they would have said, "O Persian, can you fly like birds? Can you dig into the earth and hide yourself like mice? Can you jump over water and wetlands like frogs? If you can't do any of these things, do not try to indulge in war with us. We shall attack you with our arrows and defeat you." Okay? तो इसको रीड करना सीखेंगे, नेक्स्ट वीडियो में आगे का पार्ट समझाऊंगी. थैंक यू.